A familiar face.
And now for the Hershey Kisses.
Here at the Wells Fargo Arena as the Reese's Cup continues in Tempe. They still remember Kim from the 1992 Olympics. Still taking it one day at a time, 6 years removed from international competition, earning a place on the U.S. team with her performance at the recent Nationals.
Kim's really turned into quite the professional performer. She chose this piece from the movie Armageddon because it was pretty and yet powerful. And she said, people are used to seeing me do such perky routines. I really wanted to change my style and do something just a little different.
Always strikes me as funny, you're watching a movie about the potential end of the planet as we know it, and you think, hey, gymnastic routine.
But you know, Al, I hope they remember this young lady, because back in 1991, she brought American gymnastics to an entirely different level, being the first ever world all-around champion. She is truly a legend.
And absolutely loves performing, and that's why she's back today.
And do we have a story to tell you about Kim's romantic life? And I mean romantic. She's engaged to be married, but in a way that few of us have ever been inspired to pull it off. Good up there.
Hard to believe she just had surgery back in September to remove some bone spurs and clean out a knee. She's back, full strength.
Let's get to the fun news, because Elfie, she is...
She's in love.
As a result, she is...
Engaged.
She's got a ring on her finger. And you know what? Pretty soon, Kim Zmeskal is going to be...
Go into the chapel and we're...
Which news? Currently, Kim's life is exciting because of the new events in her personal life, which is she got engaged over Thanksgiving by a knight in shining armor. It was quite the ordeal.
Meet Chris Burdett, romantic. You see, they had a horse.